Saudi Arabia would like to argue that we are paying these workers to maintain the factories, not to produce, or like to keep them in good shape. And the lower pay of these workers allows us to produce more and pay them less. So Saudi Arabia thinks this is effective in industrializing developing countries because they are able to spend less and industrialize more. Thank you.
Thank you, delegate.